Something holds you back.
Come back, kid. You have a job to do.
No! Stop! Get away from me!
Stop running!
Is it over? I'm back.
All right, as you can see, we are back to Kidman's story. We're on the final episode, Consequences. So let's finish it. Try to finish RE5. Chris Tarr's playthrough, at least the extra stories with the characters I haven't played. But then, okay, I know that didn't work out. So I was like, all right, I'll go back to this and finish it. Well, maybe finish it. We'll see.
No, no. Where is this place?
Yay, she gets to come here.
Are we awake?
Hey, you. What's going on? Where is this place?
I'm afraid I cannot answer that.
Are you kidding me? Ugh, waste of time.
Oh, it's like Umbrella. What's it like? Well, fuck F you do, bitch. That thing too.
Society is wounded. People are suffering. Hopeless. Just as you were before we saved you. Mobius can now do the same for everyone. STEM is a machine designed to connect everyone's subconscious, and whoever is at the center has the power to influence them. There couldn't be a better tool to change the world, to lead. Society needs a curator, and Mobius will be just that, ushering in the next step of humanity.
All right.
We must have that boy. He will enable us to change everything.
I'll come back with him.
I needn't remind you the consequences for failure.
I know. But if Ruvik leaves with him, there must be some way to stop him.
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
It would be cool if we could see her the whole time, though. It's the only time you see her. Yeah, you want to say anything else? Alright. Wait, you need a newspaper or anything? No? Why can't I do the light thing? Am I missing something or what? Oh, that problem.
Hey, I know you're out there.
Do you have any idea why this world is the way it is? Hate. Hate.
Guess I gotta tell us here, buddy.
Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out. Wants to get his revenge.
Revenge?
He wants back what he feels the world took from him.
Who's that? How does he know about Ruvik?
Despite our powerful benefactors, with this much collateral damage, it's only a matter of time before people start to take notice. KCPD has been dropping by, a female officer. I don't remember her name. Regardless, the police are not something I should be involved with. Mobius says they will take care of it and make an effort to ensure KCPD leave us alone. Then there is the reporter from the Crimson Post, Ivan. Something or other, he has become a personal annoyance. He barely qualifies as a tabloid journalist, writing cover stories about tales of church sacrifices and other nonsense. But now he's being persistent about the missing patients claim. I'll be damned if he is the man who brings Beacon down. It seems that Reuben could be useful for other forms of problem solving. Perhaps I can interest this reporter in an exclusive interview.
Why is this guy using cassette tapes?
Leslie! If I'm still here, then he must be too.
Little slot show, aren't we?
Dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Sebastian. He must be somewhere else right now. Damn it, he doesn't have anything to do with this.
Yeah, I don't know about that. Unless the number at the top of the sales means something, but whatever.
Mobius. Something is pulling me back there.
You should find this useful.
While it is theoretically possible for a host to overwrite themselves on a user, the odds of compatibility are astronomical.
But the boy, Leslie, you're saying he's a compatible subject.
Yes, and based on Reuben's notes, the stem should be able to run with Leslie as its source.
I need you to do tests. Determine what must be done to make him the blank slate we need.
Knew what Leslie was capable of. Damn it, why would they hide that from me?
They're evil. Clearly know that.
We had a stem terminal here, on the lowest floor. Leslie's in here with me. He's probably headed there. And that may be my way out of here. I can't get through with the power out.
Yeah.
I've got to get things running again.
Nice.
No! I can barely see anything in here. Chemical lights. Better than nothing, I guess.
Yeah, this part, we literally throw an infinite amount of chemical lights. I forgot about this part. That's kind of cool, actually. Okay, those are mean nothing, I guess. Knew that was coming.
Hey!
I didn't mean to do that. Goodbye.
There must be a way to get the power back on.
There we go.
Auxiliary power has been activated. Floor security is
low. Floor security? Now we're. Head back, I guess. To the handprints guy. Really? Whoa. That's probably what it's talking about. Yeah, those. Some weird security system, huh? Hopefully I can get out of here without killing him. as in waste an axe. That wasn't so bad. This thing on now? Let's go.
Systems were previously shut down incorrectly. Each terminal requires manual restoration. Please be patient.
Mm-hmm. This isn't the time to make me wait.
Resident Evil bullcrap.
Although brilliant, Ruben was quite insane. A compromise of ethics on our part. He seemed motivated, obsessed with revenge against something never specified. We discovered what he was doing in secret. Torturing. Penchant for traps. A serial killer masquerading around as a scientist.
Way. Last of Us garbage thing.
Pathways are shut down until system is rebooted. Thank you for waiting.
Been here, Nanny. Interesting.
His demeanor has turned far too aggressive and his techniques even more perverse. Da Vinci would dissect corpses to further his anatomical studies, but what Ruben has done goes beyond demanding his subjects be aware as he dissects them to truly see how the mind reacts. He's more of a butcher than an artist. But we must remain scientists above all. I had taught him from a young age that the end shall justify the means, but I could not have predicted things to be this extreme. Mobius has learned of his involvement due to my carelessness. I've asked they bring him on board to assist in development. Perhaps offering him better facilities and support will refocus him and stave off his gruesome proclivities.
This machine was designed for me. People like you, you took my life away, turned me into an abomination. Finally, with this machine, I can go back. I can live the life I was supposed to have.
We are forgiving. We are willing to overlook your certain peculiarities for what you can provide us. But you are testing our limits, our manpower, Our resources are not here for your pathetic fantasy. You will reverse the calibration on the machine so we can...